Hello guys, today as you see I have a pallet cube, one pallet cube, there's a few knots, maybe 10 knots inside. It's a square, almost square cube, and I will try to make a funky tealight holder. For this I have a tealight holder of glass, and this was a price. I will insert this inside and okay, let's start it. Nothing say to do more, squeeze it much more. At first I will make a tenon. And for now it will be this. Okay, now I will take a Forstner bead and make a hole inside. It's pretty funky shape. Still too small, I don't have a bigger drill, bigger bit, so I have to make the rest with the chisels. Okay, and now it's good. The rest is for the sanding and the power sanding. So I will flip it off and remove the tenon.
is. Huh? My tenon is too big for this. It's not this size. So what have I to do? I know what to do. Okay, and the tealight holder is sanded with every side. I have holes after nails, so I will burn it a little, make a red pigment on this, and we will see when I finished. Okay, and after burning, it looks like that. Oops. Now I will apply a cloth DIY